Hello, a very warm welcome indeed to St. Stephen Walbrook in the heart of the City of London. I'm delighted that we're able to present a unique performance of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, arranged for piano duet. Our pianists are Ben Schumann and Tessa Ace, and the choral scholars of St. Stephen Walbrook are directed by Gabriella Noble. Music in all its wonderful forms has been a great source of support and inspiration for so many during this very difficult year. It has been a very challenging year for many musicians, and I do hope that you'll be able to donate generously for the privilege of experiencing this performance. Details on how to donate will be included at the end of this video using the website of the church. It's now my great pleasure to introduce Tessa and Ben. Do enjoy the performance.
We are celebrating, of course, Beethoven's 250th anniversary of his birth in 1770 in Bonn. Beethoven was a remarkable genius, and we honor him today by playing one of his greatest works, the Ninth Symphony in D minor, the Choral, opus 125. This was transcribed for piano duet by Franz Xaver Scharwenka. We are also happy to play this today with the choral singers, and this is something quite remarkable that we haven't done before, and we're very pleased to do so. This work was written in 1824, roughly 20 years after the very revolutionary Eroica Symphony. The symphony in D minor, this number 9, was written at a time when Beethoven was completely deaf. It is quite astounding to see the sounds, to hear and listen to the wonderful soundscapes that are inherent in this very, very rich and beautiful score. Scharwenka also wrote and incorporated the many solo parts, and it is very exciting to hear what he does with this phenomenal work. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. unfortunately.